I sure had a breakdown about these lawyers. Yeah. What is this about, lawyers? So far, to me. Yep. These snitches. It's like stumbling blocks. And then it happened again. It happened twice. People stop in a building the temple. They call them counselors, but they're lawyers. And they always have a friend because they came to their job by themselves. Then Darius the king made a decree and a search was made in the house of the rolls where the treasures were laid up in Babylon. I thought that Cyrus gave him back.
Shether-boznai, the other snitch, and your companions, the Afersachites, which are beyond the river, be ye far from thence.
Ooh, yeah, he told him to stay away. Darius. So he's kind of like Cyrus. This is like Iraq. It's Persia. So there is that Cyrus. He's really good. And then they had a bad one in between. Artaxerxes. And now they have another good one. Layoff. That they may offer sacrifices of sweet savors unto the God of heaven and pray for the life of the king and of his sons. Also, I have made a decree that whosoever shall alter this word, let timber be. him. So he's saying that these two lawyers who just tried to stop, the latest two who tried to stop the building of the house, he's saying to them, okay, by the way, if you want to alter what I just said, we're going to pull down wood from your house and we're going to hang you. We're going to make your house a shit pile.
And the god that hath caused his name to dwell there, destroy all kings and people that shall put to their hand to alter and to destroy this house of God, which is at Jerusalem. I, Darius, have made a decree. Let it be done with speed. Then Tatnai, governor on this side of the river, Shether-boznai.
Oh, I guess that's not his friend. That's just the place. I was blaming him. That's his old buddy. Because the other two, I just assumed that there were two. There are not two. There's only one. That's the name of the place.
Artaxerxes, king of Persia.
He wasn't helpful. They made him stop. I don't know why they're... Why they're adding that guy. He made him stop.
In this house.
Maybe he told them that, but they just didn't stop. Because the Lord just had him keep doing it. I don't know. He's suspicious.
And this house was finished on the third day of the month of Adar, which was in the sixth year of the reign of Darius the king. And the children of Israel, the priests, and the Levites, and the rest of the children kept the dedication of this house of God with joy, and offered at the dedication of this house of God 100 bullocks, 200 rams, 400 lambs, and for a sin offering for all Israel, 12 he goats according to the number of the tribes of Israel. And they set the priests in their divisions and the Levites in their courses for the service of God, which is at Jerusalem, as it is written in the book of Moses. The children of the captivity kept the Passover upon the 14th day of the first month. For the priests and the Levites were purified together, all of them were pure, and killed the Passover for all the children of the captivity, and for their brethren the priests, and for themselves, and the children of Israel, which were come again out of captivity.
Yeah, again, right? Second time. Egypt, right? It's Babylon.
And all such as had separated themselves unto them from the filthiness of the heathen of the land to seek the Lord God of Israel did eat. And kept the feast of unleavened bread 7 days with joy, for the Lord had made them joyful. Enter.